David.
In our best moments. It would behoove us. In our worst moments. To quickly get to a place where we desire God's will. Sooner or later, His will be done. It's easier if we go willingly. It's easier if we go with uplifted hands, telling God thank you, because your will is the absolute best for my life. I may not see it right now. It may not feel like it right now. But I do understand that your will is working for my good. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.